Welcome to this video. In this video, I am going to explain how to use AutoReiba in AutoCAD. You can access AutoReiba tools from here, and these are the options available. In the description, download link is available. Click in load, see the tools are available. You can use this to close. Click the options, you can see many options. From here also you can access the tools Reiba, Polyline, Reiba, Stirrups, Section Bars, Bar Mark and Bending Schedule. In this video you can learn how to prepare a bar bending schedule for a simple reinforcement slab. Dimensions are 3000 × 4500 × 200. Plan view is 3000 × 4500 drawn and dimension. Section view drawn by rectangle tool by tracking a point method with dimension 3000 × 200. And place the dimensions. We have both views, plan and section. According to the scale, both of are there. Click on offset to find covering in slab. Covering is 25 millimeters. Now we can offset inside. Click on explore to separate the rectangle lines. These lines converted are delete unwanted lines. Here only distribution swap bars filtered. Click on move to adjust the distribution bars as comfort view. Use the M text to mark top layer and bottom layer respectively. You can use M text to top view, top layer, and bottom view, bottom layer. Change the colors for easy identification. Top layer as magenta and bottom layer as cyan, and adjust the dimensions for distribution bar. In section view, insert main bar. Click offset and enter covering as 25 millimeters. Trim unverted line. We have bottom layer. Next, insert the top layer by mirror the bottom layer. Adjust the bar according to real world practice. We can adjust for really what we are doing in worksite. Now use the AutoReiba tools for marking bars accordingly. Here we have several options. Click on the button to create reinforcement bars from polyline. Now insert the reinforcement bars. I am going to remove the dimension from advanced option. Use the same way to create top layer in section. In section, both main bars are modified by AutoReiba. Now in plan view, the lines will be converted the command PE to polyline. The lines to polyline. Use the same way, use the section main bar. We have to create section bars in section view by auto rebar. From this option, we can adjust spacing according to the design. Pick the start and end point to place section bars. You can adjust the bars from move command. Now is the time to place top layer section bars. The spacing is 100 mm. Go to the section and enter 100, clicking this option. Same way use previous start point and end point. Place distribution bars in section view. If you want to change the bar properties, double clicking on RF bars. From this option, we can insert bar mark and link those parameters. Use the copy command to create another copies to create a comfort view. Change the properties of reinforcement bars as double line. And here also double line. Click OK. Use mark tool to insert bar mark with details. Click on and draw a horizontal line. The details will be placed. We can change the object snap settings for easy. First point and second point. The detail will be placed. You can see that all parameters are linked with reinforcement bar, but number of bars not calculated yet. Double click on it and pick on dimension. To line distribution bar length is already linked. Now we can see the bars are calculated, numbers 23. Now everything linked with parameters. Now in the plan view, distributions bar parameters have to link with section. Same method as previous we can use. Change the color, then you can link with the properties. Now is forwarded to easy understand. Same as previous method in bottom layers can use to top layers. Fast mode is activated. All our detailing work has been done, and now use the rebar to place bar bending schedule. Click on auto rebar and got the bending schedule option. Click here, workspace to place detail bar bending schedule. You can see even kilogram also calculated. All details are created in table from the drawing. Click on this option to export this bar schedule to CSV file. Thanks for watching. I hope this video is useful. Please subscribe my channel.